then you decide on what where to launch. Because the industry is changing so fast, by the time you pass out, every 6 months technology changes. You can compare this with the mobile phone changes, right? There are so many changes that don't think about this now. What I feel is after you pass out, then think of joining some good company, get some experience, learn the tricks of the trade, and then start applying. And right now, what is most important is to have that attitude to start your business. What I feel is, Avinash told you about the attitude and how important it is, ask money. I recently heard a very good video, you can go to YouTube and search for this, one video talked by Harsha Bogle. And he was talking about the difference between attitude and skills and what is most important. So attitudes rate much higher than the skill sets nowadays. Because skill sets will take you to a certain level, but not beyond that. It will open one door or two doors of success, but not the third and fourth. So what help is attitude only. If you take example of Vinod Kambli, who like with the first bouncer he could not play. And then because he never failed, he never knew what to do. And his test career was finished at the age of 21. On the other side, you take example of Sachin Tendulkar, who knew how to tackle this, and then we know where he is now. If you look at the example of Australian Army, they don't employ their soldiers unless they have failed in their life. Because what is most important is to fail and bounce back again. So this attitude, if you start developing from now, I think that will take you much longer than on the basis of this skill set what you have. So start having a wider outlook, and then keep eye on where you want to go, and then road to be there.